And they worshiped the dragon, which gave power unto the beast. And they worshiped the beast, saying, Who is like unto the beast? Who is able to make war with him? And there was given unto him a mouth, speaking great things and blasphemies. And power was given unto him to continue 42 months. And he opened his mouth in blasphemies against God, to blaspheme his name and his tabernacle, and them that dwelleth in heaven. And it was given unto him to make war with the saints, and to overcome them. And power was given him over all kindreds and tongues and nations. Let me repeat that. And power was given him over all kindreds and tongues and nations. That means all people on the whole planet. And all that dwell upon the earth shall worship him, whose names are not written in the book of life of the Lamb slain from the foundation of the world. If any man have an ear, let him hear. He that leadeth into captivity shall go into captivity. He that killeth with the sword must be killed with the sword. Here is patience and faith of the saints. We're looking for a solution. Marching, protesting, war, killing people. People, the answer is not fighting with one another and killing one another. The answer is Jesus Christ. The answer is prayer to the Lord Jesus Christ. Come to Jesus and repent. This is evil. The world is in the bosom of Satan. Do you know what the bosom of Satan means? That means that Satan is hugging the world. It is evil. I pray that you all wake up. Wake up and serve the Lord Jesus and ask for repentance. Our schools have failed us, teaching evolution. Evolution of someone who was a pure atheist. Come to Jesus Christ while there's still time. Repent.